You are watching the Country Bear Collectors Show, and today on the show, friends, we are taking a look at this 2019 Disney D-Tech Big Al phone case. This is a phone case that was released in 2019 that features Big Al from the Country Bear Jamboree, of course, in his vacation hoedown outfit. On the back of a phone case. Now, you can get these for iPhone, you can get them for Android. You just go up to the kiosk, you select, which image you want, and they're custom printed for you. Now, you can have your name put on it too, but I just wanted it plain because I wanted to keep it in the collector's, in my collector's case, so to speak. This is the iPhone case. The Android case is a little different, and depending on what size iPhone you have, it can be different. This one was purchased for me in Walt Disney World, but I was actually told, or the friend who purchased it at the time told me that you can, even if the image is not, the image you want on a phone case is not displayed on the kiosk there where you select it, you can ask the person who works there and they can print up the special case for you. So if you go to Walt Disney World or you go to Disneyland downtown Disney and you ask for one of these phone cases and you go to the kiosk and they don't have it, you can ask the employee and they might be able to pull it up for you because apparently they have a big catalog of artwork. My critique of this is I would have liked to, of course, see new artwork. This is just the artwork that was on the back of that t-shirt. So it'd be cool if there was new artwork made for the phone. When I bought these phone cases before, and we've reviewed them on the show, they come packaged. I mean, they're custom printed out, but then they put them in a nice blister package. I guess they're not doing that anymore, but I guess it makes sense because most people would probably print out the phone case and then put it right on their phone. I like this a lot. I would like new artwork for the Country Bears, but still, this is a lot of fun, and I'm gonna give it 3 paws. What do you think about this phone case? Let me know in the comments below or over at the Country Bear Collector Show Facebook page. And friends, if you like the show, be sure to give us a big old thumbs up on social media. That way we know you want more episodes. And if you really like the show, be sure to subscribe. That way you'll get new episodes the moment they are released. Well, that's going to do it for this time. I will see you next time right here on the Country Bear Collector Show. If you enjoyed the show, give us a like and click the subscribe button. If you'd like to see the show continue, consider supporting Saturday Morning Media via Patreon at patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.